Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.2 7th question. In this question, a merchant had 78592 with her and she have ordered 40 radio sets, each cost 1200. They ask us to find what is the total cost for 40 radio sets and what is the amount left with the merchant. Now we will get into the video. Before going to the video, those are all ready to subscribe our channel, kindly subscribe and give your suggestions in the comments box. Now, a merchant had 78,592. And total number of radio sets. Is equal to 40 sets. Cost of each radio is equal to 1200. Now we have to find total cost of 40 sets. Is equal to 1200 into 40. Is equal to, listen carefully, here we have 10 and here 2 zeros. So when we are having zeros at the last place, first we have to multiply the numbers alone, then we can add number of zeros. First we will add 4 2s are 8, 4 1s are 4. So 12 4s are 48 and here we have 1, 2, 3 zeros. So we are adding 3 zeros here. So the cost of 40 sets is 48,000 rupees and we have to check it how many or how much amount is left with the merchant. So now we have to find money left with merchant. Is equal to 78,592 minus 48,000 is equal to, listen carefully, in ones place. Now we are going to do that horizontal subtraction. Here we have ones place 2, here 0, so no problem. 2 next, here we have 9, here tens place 0, so that is also no problem, 9. And here hundreds place is 5, here 100 place is 0, so that also no problem. And now here thousands place is 8, here thousand place is 8, so 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. And here 10,000 place is 7, 10,000 place is 4, 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. So the answer is 30,598. Therefore merchant have rupees 30,592 left with her. Thank you, students.